This is a song that I wrote in a band called The Marvelous Three I was in. Yeah. We went through that thing called the corporate ringer. I know you've heard about it on the intranet. We had a good time. We toured a lot. Made a lot of friends. And we're still friends, which is kind of cool, because most people, when they break up their marriage, a lot of times it's sour and they got nothing but shit things to say about each other. So for what it's worth to me, you know, in my little microcosmic world that I live in, the 15 years that I played in a band with those guys was, you know, the best time of my life. So I'm just glad to know that, you know, we had that. This is called Cigarette Lighter Love Song. And I know you're not asleep. I can feel you moving over there. You've been playing with the seams. And you're worn out underwear. And my lips are all as hell from biting on them just to stay awake. It's not like I'm gonna need them, but you won't be around to see them bleed and break. I drove out of East Atlanta with a headache the size of my car. I called to say I was okay, anyway, 'cause I know how you are. You know I'm like a movie. And it makes me wanna throw up to see you wanna give up. Well, then you'll never know. All that I do comes back to you. So I just think about you till there's nothing in my head. And all I can do is try not to screw you. Skipping and the needle keeps bending, like the road I'm driving to the bridge it has no way. I wanna take back everything that I've broken, but the bridges behind me are burning and smoking. I guess it's easy. Yeah.